Hello my friends and welcome to Flying Circus Models. Here's the third part of my build, the final assembly. When the model dried after the layer of feature, I started to apply decals. The first step is to add microset on the place where the decal will be, then place a wet decal, remove all air bubbles with a cotton stick and cover the decal with microsol solution to make it softer and it can repeat the shape of the plastic better. Same steps with all other decals on each side of the fuselage and bottom sides of the lower wing. Once decals dried, I covered them with one more layer of feature in order to protect them and remove any steps between the paint and the decal. The next step is to drill machine gun barrels. As usual, I used a brown water-based wash to show oil leaks that every rotary engine had. As you can see, I used my airbrush with just air to add splashes and oil lines. The good thing with the water-based wash is that you can easily remove it if you don't like the result. Even though camels didn't have turnbuckles on their rigging, and in general their rigging was a bit different from other great warplanes, I decided to combine my usual type of rigging and just drilling small holes and gluing wire into them. So I drilled holes in the lower wing, cut small pieces of copper wire, and made anchor points. Then I glued them into the holes with the super glue. Same process was completed for the top wing. I use 0.6 millimeter medical needles, cut them with a triangle file, and I use the same process for the rigging that you can find on the video of how to complete the rigging, and I will put the link into the descriptions. and the rigging is completed. I can't say it was very complicated for this model, but you need to be very careful with the pre-drilled plastic anchor points on carbon struts. The amount of plastic wing nut wing left was not enough to hold the tension, so I had to use a lot of super glue and wait until it dries. After I put wheels on their places and glued wheel covers. Then I added a bit more oil leaks on the landing gear. The propeller was painted in wood, and again you can find the video of how to in the description. When oil paint dried, I masked wood and painted with light gray color. To add more realistic wear, I used black wash on the propeller hub. Then I glued a rotary engine and the cowl, then added more oil leaks on the cowl and used dry pigments to make wheels and bottom sides of the fuselage a bit dirty. The final piece is to glue the propeller, and I can say that the model is completed. I managed to complete it by the end of the year. As usual, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, press like button and leave your comments below. I read and reply to all of them. Also, if you would like to support my channel, you can do it on Patreon, where you can see my videos early without a commercial. Also, I share some interesting pictures there. The link is in the description. Thanks for watching and see you in the next builds.